Perhaps a son-in-law. A simpleton to blame things on.
There's some kind of force field.